like to explore the effect of higher education on the journey experience, which is prepared by me and my friend Ahmed Adamu. The background of paper, or the motive behind writing the paper, was after consideration on the population growth in Nigeria, which do not correspond to the increase in the major economic indicators in the country. We observe that there are high level of increase, sharp increase in population in Nigeria without a corresponding increase in major economic indicators. For example, like GDP per capita, income per capita, and the welfare distribution. All the time, throughout the time series, observe there is a decline in the welfare, well-being of people in the country,